Great honor and privilege for me to welcome His Excellency Mohammed Asad bin Mazlan, High Commissioner of Malaysia to Pakistan. Distinguished guests and member of this chamber, Assalamu alaikum. I am pleased to mention that Pakistan and Malaysia enjoy close and cordial relations. However, let me mention that we need to upgrade to stronger trading allies. We recognize Malaysia is an important business partner and believe that the Pakistan business community should strive to penetrate and create trading relations with new markets and zones especially. The ASEAN in Malaysia is an important player. I am positive that today's meeting will bring help in existing trade relations. As per the data made available by the State Bank of Pakistan, the total bilateral trade of goods and services between the two countries in the financial year 2023 was around $1.48 billion, which I believe has immense potential and growth considering the brotherly relationship should be done on a priority basis. Active engagements of the Malaysian and Pakistan chambers should be encouraged to act as a resource base for exchanging information. Facilitation is also requested from Your Excellency in the creation of linkages with the importers in Malaysia, especially of the sports goods, sportswear, surgical instruments and the leather sector, as they have significant demand in the Malaysian markets. It is with immense pleasure that I share with you that the remarkable contribution made by the Sialkot Chamber of Commerce Industry, the prime representative body of the private sector in Sialkot, towards the economic development of our nation. Your Excellency would be pleased to note that the Sialkot Chamber has not only pursued business excellence but has also undertaken commendable endeavors in the realm of social sector development and welfare. Our concerned efforts, driven by the active participation and generous contribution of our esteemed members, have borne fruit in the form of transformative projects that have left a positive impact on our region. These pioneering initiatives include the establishment of Sialkot National Airport, the Sialkot Dry Food Trust, the Sialkot City of Development Program, the Sialkot Export Processing Zone, the Business Community and Center, the Sialkot Tendi Zone, Child Social Development Organization and AirSial. A project of Sialkot Medical City is also in the pipeline. Sialkot has cultivated vibrant small and medium-sized enterprises culture that is exceptionally conducive to business collaboration and joint ventures across a diverse spectrum of industries. The exporters hailing from Sialkot exhibit a profound understanding of international trade regulations and requirements, leading to an impressive annual export value exceeding over $2.2 billion. In order to give you a comprehensive insight into our industrial landscape and to give a briefing on the extensive development and welfare efforts undertaken by the Business Committee of Sialkot, a documentary will be presented after my speech. I may sum up by thanking His Excellency Mohammed Asad bin Mazlan for visiting this chamber. I hope that today's meeting will result in promoting better understanding and cooperation between the Malaysian Mission in Pakistan and the Sialkot Chamber of Commerce and Industry, and pave the way and enhancing trade, economic ties and cooperation in all fields of mutual interest. I thank you all.
Conference with Lahore Chamber of Commerce and Industry on Trade and Tourism Conference in ASEAN. I would like to extend my congratulations to all the captains of industry in Sialkot for your dedication in your vocation, dedication in creating Sialkot as one of the as a center of sports, medical devices, tannery, and so on and so forth. Malaysia is the largest manufacturer of medical device in the form of gloves, latex and rubber glove in the world. We are number one. So during COVID-19, I think you should remember that these gloves were ranked country producing palm oil. We are number two now after Indonesia at the global level, and $1.8 billion. I told Lahore Chamber of Commerce and Industry, we can go maybe to $10 billion between to Malaysia, and vice versa. I would encourage my business delegation to visit this part of Pakistan, because the potential is...